I'm the one who defines who you are. I'm the difference between being a prisoner and being you.